In other news, the mother of teenager Anthony Walker, who was murdered in a racist attack, is to receive an honorary degree today from the University of Liverpool for her work in trying to promote racial equality. G. Walker set up the Anthony Walker Foundation after her son's death in Highton almost 7 years ago.